So we've it's testing day, brownie cooking day. Cooked our brownies, been cooking them for probably about an hour. All these guys have been cooking for probably like 15, half an hour longer than us. But we did awful.
Yeah. Hey everybody, my name is E-Double, their name is PJ Harvey. Let's go. Mama told me. Yeah.
Black Hamster. Mama told me. Well, we just put our solar oven out about 40 minutes ago, and all these other solar ovens have been out for about 2 hours, so you know. It hasn't been cooking long, so it's still a little gooey, but you know, I'm hopeful, and hopefully in about an hour and a half, we'll hopefully be able to eat them, but I'm not totally sure. So we'll see with that.
And I see you have a chemistry book in there. What is that used for?
Chemistry infused brownies.
The chemistry book is used to hold up the brownies, so it's actually closer to the sunlight, and it's black, so the sun will reflect off that, and it'll reflect off this, which made black too, so.
Day two, still hasn't made any progress. Nah, just kidding, we're still about an hour in. Rachel, what do you think about our progress?
What? You know, it's pretty early in the game right now. We put our solar oven out an hour later than everyone else's, so, you know, I'm still hoping it'll cook these brownies because I am a very positive person, and I think we did well on our solar oven. So let's give it a few more hours, and let's see if they cook.
Let's get a heat gun.
Man. A what?
A heat gun. What's that?
Heat gun?
Yes.
Do we even have to check?
That's bright.
Wait, Alan, did you test these guys?
Are they good? You can still see it's still gooey.
These are probably good. I don't know. I can't really see.
Oh my god.
Temporarily blinded. Blinded by
the light. Are those brownies?
Well, you said it was not quite. They're supposed to be brownies. It's brownie mix.
This doesn't even look
but
like
it's not really cooking.
It's gonna be brownies.
You heard it. It is gonna be brownies. It is gonna be brownies. The fiddler on the roof. Yeah. Sam, sorry everyone. Sam.
Yeah.
Can you just give me an opinion? Look at these. Look at all these solar ovens out here.
Yeah, they're really cool.
They're really cool. Yeah. Tell me which one would you put your money on? Which one would you bet the farm would take the cake and cook the brownies the best?
The best one out of all of these farms. Okay,
you think this one?
Yeah.
Allie.
Yeah,
everyone's
this one.
Everyone's saying yours is going to win. Yeah. Sophie, everyone's saying yours is going to win.
This one's literally.
What is this?
It even has a temperature. This is black, which means it's more light and heat and stuff.
If I had some brownies on my back right now, those things would be sizzling right up because my back is on
this
fire.
This looks like another possible candidate for
one. Yep. Allie, we're back. My last interview, I was filming the wrong way.
Yeah.
So, can you tell me a little bit about the design of your oven? Looks like they're cooking pretty good in there. They're cooking pretty good.
We just tested this one. I forgot to put it on camera, but it was close. It was really close.
I'd say that has 30 more minutes, easy. Yes.
It's
like, how do you unfold the oven to get it out?
All right, we do this quick. We're going to be
stabbing.
Look at this operation.
Spinning. Ooh. Kind of gooey.
I wouldn't eat that.
But I like it. This is how we get mono, everybody. What's this?
Alan, which one tasted better?
Well, probably better is always superior. That's gooey.
Oh, great.
Yep.
Thank you.
Gooey.
Well, hot! At least it's hot.
Right?
You might want to do other groups of food today.
All right. We'll figure that one out.
Oh, baby. I wouldn't even.
I'm not even going to mess with this one. I love you, Max, but man. Dude, I've been trying it. That was Allie and Sophie. That's the winning oven right
the
there.
The winning oven.
Look at the tips. 200 and it was close to 250 degrees earlier.
Wow. Nice.
Yeah. As you can see right here, basically still
literally didn't cook at all.
Basically just being.
But as we go over here, These guys. I think they're in second right now. Oh man, I'm blocking. I'm sabotaging him. Hey, this is the genius behind this solar oven right here. Second place, everybody. And then of course we got first place. First place right over here. Oh, my finger. First place, Allie and Sophie. Look at this beautiful oven. Maybe next year.